We've got a situation with some great cons right now. The brass at McCarran has ordered me to lock down the ruins until it's been resolved. One of my patrols was on its way back from Novak when it came under fire from the great cons. They radioed for reinforcements, but instead of waiting for us, they chased the cons into the ruins where they were caught in a crossfire. No deaths, but not all the squad got out. The cons have Private Ackerman and Private Gilbert as hostages. Normally, I'd turn you down since I have no idea who you are. But considering that the hostages are as good as dead when we attack... All right. I'm going to give you a chance to talk to the Great Khans. Their leader is a man named Jessup. If we hear shooting, we'll be coming in. But it'll probably be too late for you. Good luck.
This rubble is slippery. Watch your step.
Never gone up against Great Khans before.
What the hell? You're that courier Benny wasted back in Good Springs. You're supposed to be dead. All right, quit fucking around. You survived and you tracked us down. What now? Don't have it. Benny stole it right before he stabbed us in the back. He's probably back at the strip by now, laughing at me. What's to negotiate? The NCR backs off, we walk out of here, nobody gets hurt. I can't believe I'm doing this. But all right, the hostages can go. The NCR had better keep their end of the deal, though. Here, a souvenir for you. It's Benny's lighter. Shove it up his ass when you catch up with him. Yeah? On what? He's one of the chairmen, big shots that run the Topps Casino in New Vegas. A friend from the city contacted me with info on a big job. I should have known that the caps were too good to be true, but there was still no way I could pass up the chance. Just a big fancy poker chip as far as I know. Don't know why anyone would make one out of platinum, though. He's a snake, that's why. He owed us the rest of the pay for the job, so maybe he didn't want to pay up. Fine. Yeah, go on.
I'm glad you're able to get my people freed, but there's a new problem. I just got orders to take out the Great Khans, hostages or not. My hands are tied. I can't go against orders, can I? You're right. The Great Khans are free to go.
You've done a good turn for the NCR, and now we'd like to do one for you. Here's an NCR emergency two-way radio. You call, and we'll come running. You're not alone out here. The NCR has your back. Stay safe and good hunting.
Hi there. I'm Old Lady Gibson, or so they tell me. I've got odds and ends for sale, and I'm pretty good at fixing things, too. You might have noticed the very large building just north of here. That's Helios 1. The NCR runs the place, so it's off limits to prospectors. The way I heard it, the Brotherhood of Steel ran the place before the NCR took it away from them. I'm not sure who started shooting first. But when it was over, the Brotherhood, with all their fancy armor and weapons, was on the run. Nobody's heard from them since. Well, I'll give you a hint. They used to just call me Gibson. I hope you can figure out the rest. I don't mind, to be honest. Living long is a real accomplishment these days. Remains to be seen if I end up dying peaceful in my bed. Happy to do it. Another satisfied customer. Sure thing. Let me have a look. Take care now.
Subject E, diagnosis complete. Begin recording. My name is Whitley. I'm a researcher at Adams Air Force Base. Until recently, I was in charge of the DuraFrame reinforcement project for the combat model iBots. iBot DuraFrame Subject E is both the prototype and the last functional model in this test group. I was prepared to make several significant upgrades to the machines. However, as the project was canceled and all DuraFrame assets are being diverted to Hellfire Armor, I am sending this model to the Navarro outpost. If you're listening to this log from one of our Enclave outposts in Chicago, give this unit whatever repairs it needs so it can continue to Navarro.
All mine. Can't run from me.
Hello.
you done?
Evening.
I don't handle buying and selling for the Gunrunners. Talk to the robot in the kiosk near our factory. For around 5 years now, I handle the supply end of things, raw materials and stuff. None whatsoever. Everything inside the fence is off limits, and the guards have strict orders to shoot to kill. A lot of our high-end weaponry comes from pre-war military schematics. If our competition got a hold of them, it'd be bad for business. Later.
Welcome, sir or madam. Do you wish to purchase something? I am ready to process our transaction. come back and see us again soon.
If you're looking for guns, talk to Mick. Otherwise, I've got a nice selection of general supplies. I only offer services if the King gives the okay. Impress him and we can talk. All right. Yeah, I've got a little side business going. But what I'm about to share with you does not leave this room, eh? Over the years, I've gradually perfected my craft to the point of perfection. No one can distinguish between my work and the real thing. What I'm referring to is passports. If you've got the caps, I can whip up a strip passport which will fool even the most well-trained eye. Hey, if you're interested and have the caps, they go for 500. Any less and it ain't worth the risk of getting caught. What do you say? You game? No problem. If you need one later, just stop in. Thanks for stopping in. Hey, what can I get you? Take a gander? Another satisfied customer. Thanks for stopping in.
Welcome to Mick and Ralph's. If you need guns, I'm your man. For general supplies and other services, see my partner Ralph. Why? Do you work for one of the casinos? In that case, yes, I do. Follow me. Like I always say, a polite society is an armed society.
From me. Had enough?
This gentleman and I were just settling on a price. I'm afraid you'll have to hire one of the others this time around.
Whoa!
Are you okay?